Yo, what is up, guys? Shinobi here back again on another video for you guys. And today, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to be reacting to a Honkai Star Rail video. Put the link to the original video down below, so make sure to go ahead and make sure. I cannot talk. Make sure to go and like their video, subscribe to it, and all that good stuff, you know. But today, we're going to be taking a look at a video where we basically are about to glaze the hell out of the Honkai Star Rail OST, because the OST for Honkai Star Rail is absolute peak. We got 27 minutes of this, bro. We got 27 minutes of memes and about a lot of fun stuff. So without further ado, gonna go ahead and take a look at this. We about to be bopping. We about to have a lot of fun. And honestly, I need this. I need this because I've been stressing when it comes to making videos and whatnot. Honestly, I need to go back to just having fun doing whatever. I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm not gonna lie to you. I just need to go back to just going and just making random shit and seeing where it takes me. Obviously, we're still gonna have our reaction videos and whatnot when it comes to anime and whatnot, but other than that, if I find something I like, just for the future, for those of you guys who do see this video, just know your boy is probably gonna end up reacting to it. So there you have it. But I'll try and keep it more anime-ish, whatnot, for the most part. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and take a look at this, because you already know this is about to slap. I'm probably gonna find the Nikkei one too. I'm gonna try and find the Nikkei Star Rail OST. I mean, the Nikkei Goddess of Victory. I play too many gotchas, holy crap. I'm gonna try and find the Nikkei OST and then just go and react to that. Because I know for a fact the cash shop in that game slaps. The OST slaps way too hard. Anyway, let's go ahead and take a look at this. Yeah, now Honkai Star Rail's OST goes crazy hard though. Goes way too damn hard. Mean when I walk into the gym? Like, they went crazy on the dubstep. Yeah, no, these themes be going crazy. That first one, we gotta rewind that, because that be me when I walk into the gym. This be me when I walk into a gym. This is probably my favorite OST of all time, bro. This OST slaps way too hard. That OST slaps way too damn hard, bro. Yeah, that'd be me whenever I went into Pinnacle. I don't know what the hell is going on, bro. Sky Edge Voyage, yeah. Chill, chill. That's the one thing I like about this. They got chill music and then they got the hype music. I'm more on the hype side, though. That'd definitely be me for real in the suits. Yup, yup. This is my music right here, bro. Dubstep. Yup. Bro, they didn't do the beat drop, damn it. I don't think I've heard this OST, have I? No, I've heard this OST. I think this is from Pinnacone. If this is Pinnacone, or this is a OST I just heard playing the game. One way or another, I know I've heard this one. This is like some Hogwarts type theme for real. Yep. This is like your mystery type, like where they just be talking. Like I once again cannot be understated on how they dug the LST, and we still got a long minute, bro. Yep. The Lo Fu had some of the most crazy music. Oh yeah, this is like the most common theme right here. Though I still say Crisis is better than this. Crisis is way better, in my opinion, when it comes to the music. Yeah, that man slicing him up down there, bro. Holy, he weaving. Once again, Lo Fu, when it comes to the Lo Fu, like right now, we haven't gotten that far deep into all the themes because we haven't been to that many planets yet, but the Lo Fu right now carries when it comes to the music, bro. Lo Fu carries really hard. This is like the ending of a battle right here. Picture, that was good. Also, this movie with the rings, the 10 rings, such a good movie. Embers. Like, some of this music, you could just kind of just fall asleep to, for real. This is like the filler music. This is like the music you hear on a filler episode right here. Straight filler episode music right here. Yep, and then everybody dead. Knowing Honkai, I mean, we've already got what? How many people have died already? Actually, no, Honkai. Star Rail, now I think about it. Okay, never mind. I was gonna say, as far as Honkai and Star Rail is concerned, we haven't killed anybody off except for Kokolia. So, I mean, we haven't started killing off our favorite characters yet. Yet. Yeah, this is my music right here. Freestyle. That's my music right there. Yep, here we go. Yep. Freaking Megazords, bro. Oh my god. Just straight up chaos. Power Rangers will forever be goated. I'm not gonna lie to you. More filler music right here. I'm gonna say, is that actually a gun she has? What anime is this? I'm gonna start finding new anime for this. What anime is this? Why do they got guns? Why is this anime? I need to know what this anime is. If anybody knows what this anime is, I need to watch it now. They got guns. They got guns. And it's anime. I need to know what that anime was. I'm gonna try and find that out, because that anime looks way too adorable, and it also has guns. I need to know what it is. Oh my god. Yeah, what's going on the bottom screen? This is perfect. The scenery for this music would be playing right now. Like, this is like some old cowboy kind of music right now. Where everybody fighting? More dubstep right here. This is like your shop music, honestly. This would be the music that they play in a shop. Did that man just dive into the fire? Bro really just said, yo, let me save the pizza real quick. Oh yeah, let's go. My boy Optimus going crazy. He would have won that fight. He would have won that fight. He got cheap-shotted, bro. My boy got cheap-shotted. He was dogging all three of them. Good old simulated universe. This man, bro. I like these images that he's showing for this. Oh, I love this theme. I love this theme. When they opened up that whole entire ocean like Moses, bro, crazy. This would be a theme though that they'd play if they were playing during Iron Man 3 right here. All the suits showing up. Like, the fact that this game has been out for, like, less than a year, we've got this much OST. Like, they really cooked. Oh, yeah. This should have showed up. This should have been the music Naruto came in with. Yeah, this is accurate. Okay, that beat drop was kind of nuts. I'm not gonna lie.
Rewind time.
Oh, nah, bro. Nah, bro. That's crazy. Nah, Ink. Yeah. I need to get back into Honkai Impact 3rd, bro. I remember playing through this scene. Oh, my God. F in the chat, man. Why did you make yourself cry during this video, bro? Like, why? God damn it, bro. We all miss him at Cobra.
You didn't have to do us dirty like that.
You did not have to do us dirty like that, man. Rip to Team Yun for real. We still don't know if she's alive or dead, but hopefully she's still alive. We get more Imbibitor Lune theme. Let's go. Let me know down in the comments, where's your guys' favorite theme so far? Yup. This is from the animation. Why you gotta do my boy Yang Ching dirty like that for real? Yep, here we go. I miss this boombox era, bro. The amount of memes that came out with this. The amount of memes that came out with that boombox. I love that boombox, bro. There was like so many Pokemon memes that came out because they were cooking with Pokemon. Like, this boombox freaking crap, bro, it was so good. It was such a good time. It was a good time to be alive. Such a good time to be alive, bro. Actually, this theme I've never heard. This theme is new to me. This would be something that's played in Geometry Dash, though. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Hold on, I was not expecting that. Yo, how have I never heard of this? This would go hard. Yeah. This is Silver Wolf's theme right here. This is all Silver Wolf right here. Memory of Chaos, in a nutshell, man. Memory of Chaos, in a nutshell. Also, Kong versus Godzilla, crazy. Yeah, that, yeah. I mean, they went wrong with this. The amount of bullcrap you had to do when you had to find Kafka for the first time. Oh my god. Jesus. Yeah, this song would be something, like, with all this chaos going on here, but this would be something that's played through this. She's living. Yeah, that violin going crazy, I'm not gonna lie to you. They were cooking with that. But you know they were feeling themselves in the studio when they were making that, just going nuts. That's all of us in the studio right now. Okay, I've never heard of this, but this kind of—if there's a beat drop for this, this kind of go crazy. Oh, hold on, that you hear that mix right there? Oh my God! No way! No way they put this in! Oh my god, did they seriously put this in? No! Oh my god. Oh my fucking god, there's no way they put this in! And remixed it? Oh my god! I'm downloading this! there's no way they played that. There's no way they played that. I thought that was a meme. How many video? There's no way they played that. There's no way they played that theme. If they did, I would have lost my mind. Do not spoil me in chat, by the way, because I don't know if they actually played that or not. I want to find out for myself. Because if they play that, and I'm gonna... I would have gotten out of my chair if I heard that. I would have been banging to the... It would have been playing... It'd been like playing against the Elite Four where the music's so hard that you don't even want it to end. I'm tempted to just rewind that. I'm tempted right now to rewind that because that's... Hold on. Okay. Yo, Baby Driver was crazy. The amount of initial D memes that came out of this show, that movie. This is all definitely stuff. Like, I know some of these songs gotta come from Pinacoty. Cause there's no other way. Nah, of course. Damn. Yeah, John Wick out here fucking murking people to this song for real in his headphones. This is what he'd be listening to when he's murking people. Bruh. Yes, 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 yes. They put the Moses scene in. Yes. Please tell me you did it on the beat drop. There's no way you don't get this on the beat drop. There's no way you don't get this on the beat drop. Come on. And with this movie? Yes. Oh my God. Yes. 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 Oh my God, yes. Imagine how scary that would look in real life, for real. Jesus Christ, that song goes so hard. But I'm not, like, for real, like, imagine how scary that shit would have been. Like, you just put a staff in the ground and the river just splits and then you just got the waves just standing up. That would scare the shit out of me. The OG Star Rail theme. We're about to hear that in a couple of... The remix? There's a remix? Oh my... Where this music... Bro, this is going crazy. The person who made this video knows how to edit for real, because that transition was godly. Yo! Please, B drop, B drop, B drop. Oh my gosh. Oh shit. They got my bone. Yo, man, that's damn, that's crazy. Yep, hides in the basket. Takes him out, pizza bunk again. Takes him out the basket. Hides, takes him out again. Man got robbed like 3 times in like less than 5 minutes. Oh my God. Bro, how are you still sitting there? Oh shit. Bro, this OST is actually kind of nuts. Yup. Bangers. Bangers. Bruh. Thank you. Oh my god. No, 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 no. No. They did not. They did not. That's gotta be a meme. If they put that in, then they know it's way too well. If they put that in, they know it's way too well. If they know... I swear if they put that... There's two songs now. I swear if they actually put those in, that Star Rail is biased. Star Rail is actually based if they put those in. No! 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 Nah. Honkai Star Rail's got best OST. Honkai Star Rail's got best OST. Because they did it twice. They know us too well. They got the best OST. Known to mankind. They got it. Because they did not just do that twice to me. Good old Bellabog, man. Good old Bellabog. Haven't been back there in a minute. Okay, we're starting to get into the peaceful music. I would never get over that man's freaking... Whatever that was, that tongue face, whatever the hell that was, bro. I would never get over that in that movie. Like, once again, hype music for me is, like, my favorite thing to listen to. But you gotta listen to some of that chill music, too. Like, it slaps. Like, this is something you can listen to while you're, like, on a drive or something, or just sitting there. There's no way that they put those two songs in there, though. Because if they did, I'm losing my mind. Like, classical music, I swear to God, goes so well, especially when it's remixed, never gets old. Classical music will never get old. Oh yeah, you already knew it. I can't sing, I'm not even gonna try it. I'm not even gonna try it. Yeah, you already knew this was coming. I can't sing for my life with me, bro. This song will never get old, bro. I was waiting for it. I was waiting for it, bro. I was waiting for it, bro. Oh, shit. This is a new theme for me. Also, Avatar versus freaking Fire Lord based. Bass. I have a feeling a beat drop is coming. I have a feeling a beat drop is coming. Like, some crazy beat drop's gotta be coming right about now. Especially since they got Avatar around here. Yeah. Where's the second part? Where's the beat drop? Because I know it's coming. I know it's coming. Where's the beat drop? It's got... Yup, wait for it. There it is. Yup. Yup. There it is. Perfect. Oh, man. They better play this during the anniversary. I need to hear this during the anniversary. Like, this brings me back way back to when we first played this game, bro. Oh my god, the nostalgia. The nostalgia is actually kind of crazy. Take the journey. Oh, we still got more. Yep, we still got more. Thank you. Yep. I'm about to say, I know they got more songs than that. Also, this fight, crazy. I forgot what this fight takes reference from, but I think I saw, like, a thing where it said it took reference from, like, how Naruto and them fought, like, with the knife and everything like that. Wait, is that Ip Man? No, that's not Ip Man. Never mind. I'm dumb. I saw the white and I thought that was Ip Man for a second. Damn, caught himself with one hand. Since when does the theme sound like this? Yeah, me when I got Black Swan, I still need to go ahead and get Sparkle. Yeah, the Chapard. I still need to get Sparkle, bro. I don't know if I'm gonna win or lose my 50-50 though. Okay, this man about to get jumped. He getting jumped by everybody. Damn. Damn. Oh, this sounds like some Egyptian type music for real. We're playing that kazoo going. Is that a kazoo playing? Oh, hold on. Is this the... Nah, I need to hear the full thing. I need to hear all three themes because that second one goes crazy. I need to hear all of them. Where's the second theme? Where is it? Yeah, here we go. Come on, give me the full thing. Give me the full thing. Give me the full thing, bro, because this slaps. Just wait for it to start ramping up. Just wait for it to start ramping up. Yeah. Oh, come on, don't rob me like that. Don't rob me like that. Give me the full thing. Don't rob me like that. God damn it, they robbed me. They didn't give me the drums, bro. They didn't give me the drums, they robbed me. You cannot leave out the best part. You can't leave out the best part, bro. Oh, come on. I was about to go crazy, I'm letting you know right now. If they had actually put in the best part with the drums, they robbed me. They actually robbed me. I have no clue with it. Okay, this I've heard. I haven't seen Wally in forever, damn. Yeah, that about to be us if we don't get our butts into the gym. Oh, good. Okay, music going kind of crazy. By the way, this Tron scene went hard as hell. Oh, don't tell me that's it. Ended off with the best, with the, yup, the gritty. I wish it was like away from my, yo. This man actually put in the Rick roll. Oh, not the Anakin. Yeah, amazing video. Amazing video. Make sure to go down, leave a like, subscribe to him. Amazing video, amazing memes. I know for a fact, though, before we end this, I know there's two songs for a fact. Where is it? Is it this one? Now, where is the one... Because I know they did not put that in. Where is it? Because I know they didn't put that in. And you guys know what I'm talking about, too. Where is it? Where is it? Because I know which one it is, too. I think it was somewhere around here. Yeah, no, it was this. I know they didn't put this in here. There's no way that they put this in. If they put this in, I'm losing it, bro. It's this. And where's the other one? Where's the other one? Because I lost my mind twice during this video. Yes, there's no way they put this in, bro. There's no way they put this meme in there. Because if they did, there's no way. And it was remixed. And it was remixed at that. They've remixed this. Like, listen to this drop right here. When he stops the knife and, like, he gets it teleported out of his hands. That. I will get out of my chair. I swear. I swear if that's actually in the game. Somebody please tell me if that. I swear. If that's actually in the game, I will lose it. I will lose it. But without further ado, that's pretty much going to be it for me. Hopefully, you guys enjoy my reaction to this. And let me know what your guys' favorite song out of all of these was. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.